told her not to choose a video that can make you cry. I would have chosen cute kids with messy hands and all this other stuff, but we just want to say thank you, Mom. Thank you for what you do. Thank you for what you do for us. Thank you, moms who aren't even our mothers. We know that we have a lot of women in this church who care for each other and our children, and then some of us really big children, as if they are their own. So we just didn't want today to pass without you hearing thank you. Thank you for what you are, who you are, and thank you for who you are in Jesus Christ. At the end of the service today, for our mothers, and that even includes those moms that may not have had children, but the moms who are to those in this congregation, we have a little token